Hello, I'm John. To continue my study in South Korea, I had to apply for a student visa. At first, I was faced with many questions. For example, I didn't know how to apply for this visa. What documents are required? How much do I have to pay? These and many other questions led me to search on the internet. Fortunately, I found the visa library website and got the answers to all my questions. Now I know where to start and what to do next. Thanks, Visa Library team.